What up, everybody? We're over here doing a skylight removal of an old one. Put back a new Velux skylight. The original one, but a special order, so he just wants a new one. Doesn't care if it fits or not. So we have to build the frame so it looks kind of even in the middle. But yeah, that's what we're doing right now. So what we've got here is off all this shingles, had an old skylight, and then this was leaker, it was right there. It's a little piece, but he wanted a whole new skylight from the wall where the original leak was coming from, was going down, going in the skylight. I went to the bottom because we had to reframe a new skylight, tore this off, laddered it so the shingles don't go on the same line. Then what we need is like right here. All brand new shingles going up. Put the tin shingles, roof to wall, saddle, 5x3, and then boom, on top of this guy. I'll give you a cool little footage of that on my head, or whether it be a time lapse or something. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna get back to work. Thank you. are flashing. As you can tell, this guy looks bigger than the actual hole inside. This is that new Velux. Take a step back. This is how it looks. Did new shingles to the wall. Everything's nice and clean. All the wood is good.